So this is hive number two, and they tend to be a little squirrelier than hive number one. So I'm anxious to see how my sugar water trick that was suggested by Langstroth himself works. Oh geez, they're built out all the way back here. I'm going to have to pull back from behind the follower board. Sorry guys. Oh geez, there's a lot of collapsed comb in there from yesterday. So what I was afraid of is these bees were building crooked comb. And I just want to go in there and see how bad of a situation it is. And whether or not I need to do any correction on the comb or not. Hopefully the sugar water trick will make them a little happier than they were yesterday, because they were not at all happy about being in the limelight yesterday. So the theory with the sugar water is that they'll be so busy cleaning each other off and looking up yummy sugar that they won't give a rip about me messing around with their comb. Now you can see there's definitely not an issue with having brood on this. And I know there's larvae in here, so I know the queen's laying. I destroyed too much of it yesterday. Peel that dead bee off. Problem is this crooked comb. I don't know the best way to straighten it. I think I'm gonna definitely saw this off. There is so much fallen comb in there. Let me just keep looking. Come on, girls. Move along. Alright, so this is good. I got a straight bar in there that I'm using to hopefully help correct the comb before it builds all the way across. Still building here. So this is one of the crooked ones. Oh man, that's crooked. I didn't think I would be bothered by crooked comb, but this is so crooked it's actually spreading across more than one top bar. At least has a board across the top to help them get it straight from here forward. Do I leave that piece or not? So much comb has fallen, I think I'm just going to leave this. Come on girls, poke your heads down. This is the messiest comb ever. They're bridging that again. This is a real mess. This I do have to straighten. Sticky, sticky, sticky stuff. Thank you. This has even got a board on it. It shouldn't be this crooked. Not a board, but somebody knows what I'm talking about who's watching this video, both of you. Alright, I bent that around a little bit. Hopefully that'll do it. But look at this mess here. You girls go down, will ya? Come on, nothing to see here. Go back down where it's dark and more comfortable for you. See, this is too tight in. It's gotta come. Okay, girls. Well, if you would build your comb straight in the first place, we wouldn't have this issue now, would we? Alright, let's see what we got on the next one. Move. Come on, there you go. Okay, this one's going to have to... Did I already spray this? I think I did. Wow. This is why people go with Langstroth hives. But I'm not ready to give up. Oh, wow. Look at that cross combing. Okay. Oops. It's a fly. Didn't feel right. Move along. I don't know if you can see with the video what I'm doing here, but I'm essentially trying to straighten out the comb. Getting a little more agitated. Gee, I wonder why I'm only destroying their house. Move. Okay, girls, go down. Come on. Actually, that piece has to come off. Yeah, I know. I'm screwing with you. They're definitely getting restless at this point. I don't really blame them, but I gotta keep going here. Give them a little more sugar here. This is completely cross-combed. I don't know if the camera's picking this up or not. Straight bar in here. Go ahead, put your pollen in where you want it. I'm not bothering you. Watch. Pete, go down. Come on. Don't be a sacrificial bee. I think you already were. Sorry. Sorry! Didn't mean to kill you. Definitely hear the bees coming up a little more intensely here. Ah, this one, finally. One that's not built across combs. This is the end one, though. If the end one were straight, maybe the rest of them would be. Wow, look at all that pollen in there. How on earth did they get these so crooked? This one even has one of those boards in it. You know what? I'm afraid I'm just gonna almost want to sacrifice this whole piece here, but I don't know if that would be a good idea or not. How bad is the one floor? It's just as bad. Until they start building straight comb. Got in here eggs from food. They've lost so much comb already. Alright, I'm gonna try just smashing them together. Okay, girls, you're leaving. And one guy, I see. Calm down. Destroying this comb because I think it's pretty much unusable as it is anyway. They're definitely not nearly as happy as they were. There's a real rumble in the jungle. Alright, now, there we go. I'm trying to correct this comb when I don't know what I'm doing. I'm going to cut off a little bit there. I'm going to mush it together here. I know they can fix that. It's mushed together, and they don't have the B space. Oops, move. Well, that solved that problem. Sorry, girls. I know you put a lot of work into that, but your workmanship just sucked rocks. Alright. Well, you got less, but what you got is straight. Sorry, but just gotta do what I gotta do. How I'm not getting stung, I'm not quite sure, but I'll take it. There's some pheromone they're shooting off right now. They're on top of the hive going, "You bastard! You killed Kenny!" I'm sure I've killed a few of them. Okay, girls, in you go. I will give you this back so you can empty it out because you got good stuff in there. There you go. I'll just set it right there. You can figure it out from there. I pity the fool that tries to rob from this hive. Okay, well, no smoke, no stings. Can't complain about that too much.